Record, yeah, record me.
Like, oh, no,
yeah, of course. Hey, hello, Heya. In the future. Nigel here.
If you're watching
this video. Heya's gonna get up on stage here soon.
Not
which is very soon. Very soon, which is very and by the way, that angry sing-along thing happens every month. I'm not exactly sure of the next time that it's happening.
24th.
But the 24th. 24th of this month. September, Sunday. It's always on a Sunday, so do come on to that. And I was going to do a plug for the Unclothed People Doing Things, which is coming up on the 29th of September. We did sort of mention it, Beth and I will always play it. We'll be here, totally starkers, playing some of our songs. And some of the other people in the room have also performed that. And if anyone else would like to do that, it's basically just like a variety night, but everyone's naked.
It's such a serious event. What's the dress code?
Yeah, well, for the clientele, the customers, whatever they like. But for the performers, dress code is no clothes. That's the idea. I am, okay. Anyway, please give a very warm welcome to our dear friend, Heya Gaspar!
Thank you. Let's do some rock and roll for y'all. My girlfriend's friend. She's a horse and drag crowd, she's a man. Told me not to call her horn, it's a slur. I call it to the little shit of fortune. He said it doesn't matter to me if you're not what you say. That's why trap is okay, and while we can't reclaim, oh, I'm a moderate in. And now anyone attracted to me is quite gay. She said, I'm ready for mercy. She said, I'm ready for mercy.
Watch some fucking bullshit like Titanic.
see. I can't sit through 15 minutes of wedding vows or romantic comedy. Zombie movies, zombie movies, yeah. Zombie movies, zombie movies, radioactive dinosaur. Freaky drivers breaking the law. Cyborg time travel, police chase. Maybe she would like something set in space. Or maybe she would like to see a zombie flick. They go out of the city for their four hot chicks. Talk about a boy and it's really strange. He's a bit of a loser, but he's got a lovely brain. Zombie movies, 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 zombie movies. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Now my girl has changed her tune, yeah. She likes zombie movies too. Took her out to the Cineplex. Some warm bodies and some cold sex. Everything can be alright. Our relationship is working out fine. There is just one thing wrong. My girl won't listen to my zombie songs. Zombie music, 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 zombie music. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Don't be moving, don't be moving. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't be moving, don't be moving. Yeah, 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 yeah. Don't be moving.
Down a whole heap of songs. I probably won't have time to do them all, so I might just do like every second one. So every other song you missed out tonight. Sometimes I just write songs about the most banal things, you know, like this one's inspired by listening to my kids play Super Mario. Something or other on the console thing.
Pop my bubble. I got a little paper cup, oh no, oh no. Need a new level. I got my numbers out, oh no, oh no. Got my numbers out, oh no, oh no. I got a one.
This one's about pronouns. So my name's Heya, my pronouns are she and her. And that's pretty important to me, so.
Tells you their identity and
that hard. Someone tells you all about their gender. It's not debatable, even though themselves better than you. While we're on the subject, I think you're better. I thank you very much. Stop asking about our tone. Oh, oh, oh. This is something that is not up for discussion. It's a real life, real life. Yes, we won't compromise. It's not that much to say that it's important in their journey. And you'll stand up for their rights to keep your family tight. And if you have some more questions, you could research. I mean, there's the internet. Make a feminist stop you yet. So let you see, it is not just about pronouns. There's something more key to me by taking my identity. Oh, oh, oh. That is not a full discussion. It's real life, real life. Yeah, you're real, you won't compromise. I'm hired as a technician and I start the right to be free is all I'm saying. I start the right to be me is all I'm saying. I start the right to be she is all I'm saying to you.
Little tip for people starting out, if you do something political, it doesn't have to be as good. It's a trade secret. Trade secret. All the folkies know it. Bob Dylan knew it.
Thanks,
Heya. I probably wouldn't have done this one, but it's like the second next one.
Don't let me go too easy now, Susan. Don't let me go so easy now, Susan. Susan, you were the one who let up the storms and all of the reason. You made it easy, nothing explained it. You thank you mainly for all that you've done. So now for all that you've done, Susan, if I say your name over and over again, maybe it will all have been a dream. I'll wake up and find you in my arms, quietly speaking my name. Or maybe I'll wake up. And never was Susan. Or maybe I wake up and find there never was a man. Don't let me go too easy now. Never was a man. Don't let it go too.
anyone. Any Susans out there? What about you?
Okay.
So Bevan told me before that maybe a bit less distortion this time than what I normally do, so I just ignored him. But I thought maybe like I'll point out that this amplifier has 12 different amp like simulations, and
it goes from left to right around. It goes clean, twang, blues, crunch, metal, and insane. And I normally just leave it on crunch, right? Because
yes,
it's crunch. Good. Yeah, but that's what's been on the whole time. But I thought just for Bevan, I'm going to turn it up for insane.
Yes.
I've got a song that goes good with this setting, I think. I hope. I haven't tried this before, but
Bevan's turning the reverb up to insane now.
Yes! More reverb in the vocal. It's in the fucking cathedral now.
I love you, Doctor. You are really dreaming with your lightsaber. You slice me up into sashimi. I know you didn't mean to be so rude. Thought I was a rebel with an attitude. I love you. I know you're from the 70s. Hey, that's pretty groovy. I was only three. Saw you at the movies. I don't know for sure if you made a mom, but I was never frightened of the dark. I love you, Lord Anakin, I love you. I love you, Darth Vader. Even though you're bad, I'm not really your daughter. You're not really my dad, I am just a woman. You. Thank you very much. Thank you for indulging me.
Hey, Augusta, everybody. That was awesome. Thanks for the insane bit.